Hey guys, Jeremy Toy here with Hot Bodies Racing. Going to help you install an MGP slip-on on a current 2017 SV650. Really just basic tools needed, 6mm Allen, 12mm wrench, and a 13 socket or wrench will do. Let's get started. Let's go ahead and take our 6mm Allen. There's a clamp at the base of the slip-on. Back that off. You don't have to take it completely off, just get it loose to where it rattles. Next, your 6 and your 12 wrench. This main bolt, pull out the nut and the washer. I'm going to set those aside because we will use them again. And then just slowly rotate this slip-on off the header. Like that. Okay, with this specific one, the gasket stayed on the header, which we will be using. Sometimes it gets stuck inside the slip-on. You will need to pull it out. Alright, most time when you pull this slip-on off, the gasket stays inside of the slip-on itself. So you need to take care not to damage it. Pull it out. Sometimes you can work it out if it's brand new with your fingers. Other times get a 90-degree pick or small screwdriver and slowly work it. You really want to keep the form and the shape as round as possible. Slides out just like that. After you get it out, go ahead and stick it back on there. Slide it all the way down to its collar. Go ahead and let gravity do the rest with this slip-on. Let's get started on the other one. Okay, now with our MGP mid-pipe in hand, gasket is installed back on the stock header. We're going to grab our clamp, go ahead and mount it to where you can see the side of the bolt, slide that on that gasket, and because it's new, there'll be a fair amount of play until you tighten the thing down a little bit. What we're going to do is just snug it down. So you're going to slide this pipe all the way on until it butts up against the collar. Then we're going to grab our 13. And then we're just going to snug this thing down just a little bit, just to kind of hold it in place, because we're going to want to maneuver it for proper fitment on the can. Just snug it to where it stays in place. Now, you'll see our spring hoop. Go ahead and put your spring in there. Slide the can onto the mid pipe and align that spring hoop with the next spring hoop. Okay? Now with those two aligned, we're going to grab our spring tool and put the spring on the other hoop. If you don't have a tool, maybe you have another one of the springs. I actually use the springs as it works as a nice little hook. Or you can use standard pair of pliers, just, you know, be careful with it. After that, we'll grab our bracket. You'll see that you've got an offset here. Going to put it with the offset facing out. And again, with this just still a little loose, just kind of move it out of the way. Start with your stock bolt, put it in there. Big washer goes on the back side. Make sure that you do use the washer because it will pull through. And the nut. Go ahead and tighten that down just by hand because we will be moving that also. Next, grab your pipe clamp. I'll actually put them on there and align it. Make sure that you got the best angle before you go putting the bolt in there. Looks like everything bolts up nice. Grab your bolt that was supplied in the kit. Push that through. Washer on the back side of that with the nut. everything is just finger tight, we'll just get a final alignment. You want to look at the back, make sure the pipe's straight, make sure there's no tension, everything is lining up nice. And then you can go ahead and tighten it down. Now that everything is aligned, what I'll do is rotate this to the back a little bit. Not only does it help with ground clearance, it's a better visual. All right, the pipe's installed. Let's do the final touches. MGP sticker on there. Make sure the pipe sounds right with the sticker. And there you go. Thanks.